Pero bueno, fue la manera que encontramos para narrar esta historia. En realidad, la pieza completa dura 6 horas, ¿no? Por si de pronto dicen que esta es larga, la buena dura 6 horas y bueno, pues decidimos dejarlo en esta medida, sobre todo para buscar posibilidades de introducir el documental en festivales a nivel internacional en el rubro de largometrajes. Es el justificante, ¿no? Pero, y bueno, me hace el favor de acompañarme, nuevamente Linda Herrera, empezando por las mujeres, y también un gran amigo, David Carvajal, que también ha sido parte importante de esta pieza. Y bueno, si tienen alguna pregunta o comentario, todos serán bienvenidos.
Yes, if anyone has a question or a comment on the film.
How far do you want to spread this film? I mean, I understand that you're presenting it now, but is this film online at all?
The distribution.
La pregunta es que, bueno, ¿cuánto se quiere, hasta dónde queremos promover esta película? The idea is to spend, to show this film all over the earth, the planet. Because as you know now, or most of you know by now, this law within 70 has affected millions and millions of people in the U.S. Not only in Arizona, but in most of the states, laws like SB 1070. So the idea in the important part, one of the most important part of showing the film here is to promote more presentations everywhere. We believe that this film needs to be shown in different states, in different settings, like at homes, at the church, community centers, even in other countries. It is important for people to know what is going on here in Arizona.
We present already this documentary in different cities in Alabama. The last week and a half, we presented this documentary too in Illinois. At the end of this month, I'll be with David Carvajal in Mexico City, presenting this piece too, and we hope in August we'll be in one of the most important universities in Mexico City, is in Universidad Iberoamericana, and we have the opportunity to stay too in some international festivals in Mexico. No, it's more or less our immediate history.
I first